Okay, let's talk about your programs now. What are the most popular ones, and is it easy to enroll?
Well, we also have our own admission standards. The admissions process in CAIT is basically you apply online. It's fully online. You take the admissions exam. The admissions exam is also something you take on your own. It's okay. AI is the one that makes sure that a student is able to take the exam. All the, I would say, cheat-proof measures were already in place in that system. And basically, students, well, CAIT specializes in three college programs. The first one is digital arts. The second one is computer science, programming, and game development. And the third one, pretty recent, is really entrepreneurship or technopreneurship. The way the school envisioned this was really to bring together under one roof digital artists or front-end people, the software developers or the back-end, and lastly, entrepreneurs who could combine all these elements and find ways to commercialize it. It's sort of like a vision for a Silicon Valley ecosystem within the Philippines.
Okay, this sounds unique. Now, do you have competition? And perhaps if you do, what is the edge of a CIIT education against competition?
Yeah, I think, you know, at the end of the day, it's really all about trying to help all Filipino students. So I think, yes, there are other schools who are also similar in terms of program offerings, but we'd also want to make sure that the education that we provide isn't just very, very good in terms of the ability to make sure that the students are industry ready. Mm-hmm. But a big challenge for us is really finding ways to make sure that this education is very accessible. The challenge has always been, how do you provide students, how do you provide Filipino students with very, very good facilities, bringing them curriculum that's designed by our company partners, high-end equipment, Apple lab laboratories, high-end Windows PCs, 3D render machines, 3D printing services, but making it very accessible. So if there's an edge of the school, we've always focused on this on ways to innovate to make sure that all of these things remain accessible for our students.
Okay, lastly, Sherwin, where is the main campus and satellite campuses as well? And how can one find out more about CIIT?
Yeah, if you anyone who's interested in the school, just go visit our website, CIIT.edu.ph, or you can just search for us in Google. We actually have two campuses right now. The main college campus is in Camuning, Quezon City, and the satellite senior high school campus for grades 11 and grade 12 is literally just across ABS-CBN along Mother Ignatia.
All right, Sherwin Oh of Cosmopolitan International Institute of Technology. Yours is a challenging mission to prepare our youth for new roles in the future. We wish you the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Stanley. Bye.